Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following error notification while I try to connect my mobile into Wi-Fi network, and it shows sign into the network. But here my mobile is successfully connected with this network. But unfortunately, if I try to access any website, it does not opening. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that if you use private Wi-Fi network like hotels, school, college and etc., they protect their Wi-Fi network from the third party users via by setup the own login page. So at same time, if you try to connect this kind of Wi-Fi networks, it shows the sign into the network message. So for example, after I connect this Wi-Fi network, I try to tap this notification and my Chrome browser is opening. So here it asks for the own login details, but I know the username as well as password details. So I try to put the details and then click to login. So after I log in this page, my mobile is successfully connected with this Wi-Fi network. So friends, this message is 100% occurs from the hotspot user side. So there is any other solution is available to hide this notification message. At same time, if you want to overcome this notification in future, just press this gear icon and then simply click to enable this option or to reconnect. So if you enable this option, your mobile is automatically connecting with this Wi-Fi network, but if you turn on your Wi-Fi setting. So the conclusion of this video is, this is not a solution video, but I said this is one of the way to overcome this notification. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns, and thanks for watching.